thrown down in the AC unit. It scared me half to death. And so I run out there, you know, and I look up in the air conditioner and I'm looking, and I can see that there was something on there. And so I run inside and I cut the AC off, make it short. It finally shut down. Well, as I get back out in there, I heard it hit the ground down the bottom of the AC unit. And I looked down in there, and man, it was a big old snake.
Oh.
I hate snakes. I don't hate them. I fear snakes, man. I ain't kidding you, man. I know that's not through of God, but I do fear snakes, man. So I'm bent over in there going, man, yeah, we cut you to pieces, man. And all of a sudden, something hit me. That's another gun right there. Man. Oh. He had a mop out there. He had a mop, and he come up behind me and he was like, woo, I screamed like a little girl. Man. I'm telling you. Oh, man. He ain't right, I'm telling you. But you know, it's times like that. You know, I think about this song I'm going to do. It's called Praise the Lord. How do you look up after something like that? Go, oh, praise the Lord. He's so good. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for praising.
Thank you, Jesus.
Tonight.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Well, when you're up against struggles that shatters all your dreams and your hopes have been cruelly crushed by Satan's manifested schemes, you feel the urge within you to submit to earthly fears. Don't let the faith you're standing in seem to disappear. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
To feel pause, but he knows himself.